George Edwin Bissell was born on February 16, 1839, died August 30, 1920. He was an American sculptor. He studied the art of sculpture abroad in 1875 to 1876, and lived much in Paris during the years 1883 to 1896, with occasional visits to America. Bissell also created smaller works, such as a bust of President Abraham Lincoln as well as a larger statue of the president. Thank you.